What's up, guys? My name is Bobby, and I don't want to brag or anything, but I've visited at least 4 websites in my lifetime. I know. Some may call me an expert of some sorts because I don't know about you, but I've noticed a few things about websites nowadays. The first thing you notice on a website is the cookie banner. You close that. Then you close the customer service chat pop-up. Then the newsletter subscription pop-up. And then you finally get to the pause the autoplay video. There are so many customer behaviors marketers track, so many actions they ask people to take. I get it. They're trying to learn about what I like so they can help me find it. But I'm also wondering, why don't they just ask me? What happened to just asking your customers? This is where surveys come in. Customer feedback is extremely important. If you want to dive into the benefits, I've made a whole video out on that. So you can check it out over here, or it will also be linked in the description below. But today we are here to look at free tools that will help you build a survey that doesn't suck. The average survey response rate is 10%. That is not great. You take time designing the survey, figuring out what to ask, you make a pretty email or ad to get people to take your survey, and then people just click off after the first question. That's sad. You miss out on feedback and you waste your time. Using the right tool can make a survey fun, branded, and enjoyable. A survey people like taking will have a higher response rate, which means more feedback and data for you to work with. So the very first tool on this list is InvolveMe. If you're very pedantic about how you want things to look, InvolveMe is your best bet. It comes with over 200 editable templates that help you with the design and functionality. On top of that, you can control every little detail about the look, from the button roundness to even uploading your own fonts. The most impressive thing about InvolveMe is the editor. It either loads the template that you selected or a blank canvas where you can just drag and drop things into. Think Canva, but with randomized question order to avoid bias. InvolveMe delivers on everything that makes a survey work. You can personalize any text with answers from previous questions, skip irrelevant questions, and redirect different people to different places. You can even include unique coupon codes for each person that has filled out your survey. This is the easiest way to get more people to take your survey. Give them a discount code in exchange for their time. Let's talk about pricing, because pricing is important when it comes to these things. InvolveMe is free without a time limit, so no credit card is needed. But if you want all the smart features, the prices start at $19 a month. But I do have a discount code for you where you can get 2 months for free on the advanced plan. It is linked in the description below. The second tool on this list is SurveyMeme. SurveyMeme took the online part of online surveys very seriously. We all know how hard it is to collect honest customer feedback. InvolveMe decided to incentivize people with coupon codes. SurveyMeme is doing this with, well, memes. According to their mission statement, memes at the end of a survey helps with low response rate, no added value for the respondents, and complicated UI, two complex features, and many buttons in admin of other tools. My guess is that this Quimic, and yes, I'm calling it Quimic, is smart because it gets people's attention on social media. And I imagine it is very fun for internal feedback and employee evaluation. If you're an HR person trying to make a fun onboarding feedback survey for new hires, go for it. It's free. SurveyMeme's free plan comes with one advantage over the others on this list. It comes with unlimited submissions. So you're not paying for submissions, you're paying for how advanced and custom you want to make your surveys. Which probably isn't much, since the biggest selling point here is a randomly generated meme. Makes sense. I didn't expect to be taking pricing tips from a service called SurveyMeme, but here we are. They nailed it. The third on this list is SurveyMonkey. SurveyMonkey is an established data collection company. They know how to ask questions. They've been around since the 90s, and they have gathered an impressive amount of user data that can help new survey makers like you. This simple, linear editor comes with a few neat things. It's equipped with a question bank, which is a searchable database of questions that you can ask about a certain topic. It also comes with a click map that can show you how many viewers clicked on certain images. And one-time payments are possible via Stripe. How smart can a SurveyMonkey survey get? Quite smart. Question order can be randomized, and certain questions can be skipped if needed. One disadvantage of SurveyMonkey that I found is that you can't build customer path branches. You can't make different people see different final pages depending on their survey responses. So what about pricing? SurveyMonkey is free without a time constraint, and then their first plan starts at $25 a month. Interestingly, SurveyMonkey is the only tool that puts a limit on how many questions you can ask. The free plan only includes 10 questions. If you want to ask more than 10 questions, you'll have to pay the $25 a month. The fourth and last one on this list is Google Forms. You should have expected this one coming. Google Forms is the standard form people use when they are in a time crunch. They're super easy to make and embed in your website or link in your social media. They're also integrated with Google products like Google Sheets. And that's about it for the advantages. Listen, if you need a reliable free form that can be up and running in a few minutes, then yes, Google Forms is good. But if you want customization, there are better alternatives. In regards to pricing, Google Forms is free. They do have a paid version that starts at $12 a month, but I really don't recommend that you pay for that. If you're serious enough about your survey to pay to run it, I'd go with a platform where you can customize everything. And that's not the case with Google Forms. And that concludes my comparisons of the most popular survey makers. Overall, I'd recommend Google Forms if you're a student doing research and you just need something quick, simple, with unlimited questions and responses. You don't care about customizing the design to fit your brand because you have no brand. Google Forms is perfect for you. SurveyMeme is perfect if you want something fun and unconventional. Maybe you work in HR and you want a fun internal survey that people can fill out during their coffee breaks. I'd recommend SurveyMeme for this exact purpose. SurveyMonkey is best if you like the classics. They've been around for decades and have gathered a lot of data that can help you make better surveys. Just keep in mind that on the free plan, you are limited to 10 questions, and you are also limited to showing people the same final page. InvolveMe is the best option for those who want full personalization and customization. You can make your survey match your brand perfectly. You can upload your own background, match the fonts, colors, and all of this can be done on the free plan. It also has a lot of personalization for survey takers. You can make it so that no two surveys are the same by taking logic branches and by guiding people to different pages based on their answers. So what do you think? Which survey maker would you use? Let me know in the comments down below. That is it for today's video. I really hope you enjoyed it. And if you did, please make sure to give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell so you're notified every time we post a new video. Thanks for watching. Bye. What does that mean? And survey meme, much well. Okay, what is comic? Why is my eye twitching? That's super random.